can't believe it. It's still going on, guys. They're farming. I mean, I guess that's a good way to get a lot of gold. They seem to respond to it. There's this guitar player. Right? I think you can guitar player for them. Careful, guys. So, this dance is going on. Check this out. This guy really likes it. Yeah, this guy's gonna be happy. Fun this guy. Okay. So, we found a farm. They do some cheating. We're just gonna do it the old fashioned way and actually play the game. And that's exactly what I should do. Stop talking to you so much. But, we gotta light a brazier to bring on the new Dragonflight members that want to show up in the future. Yeah. And we gotta find ourselves all the way over to Valdrekken, the Dragon City.
What can I do for
you? I could always just fly over there.
Safe travels.
I know where it is.
See you soon.
But maybe we should just do the quests.
How can I help?
Mine first. Because it is an RPG, we may as well get into it.
The Horde leaves no one behind.
There's the Horde's transport. Holy crap, it's huge.
May this brazier once more guide every peaceful denizen of Azeroth to these shores.
Hmm.
defenders of Soramon. Welcome to the Dragon Isles. Please enjoy your time here. I'm always here to help. We were trained to only use these signal flares if the situation is dire. But I suppose this is a type of emergency. There. Majordomo Solistra will arrive soon.
Does the Majordomo personally respond to every call for help?
Oh, yes. In times of trouble, there is no one Queen Alexstrasza trusts more.
How can I help you? Honest work is good for the soul. Here they come!
Incredible.
Look who we have here!
We saw the flare and assumed the worst. What is wrong, Cadet Sandrax?
Majordomo, the new arrivals were wondering where you were, and I thought...
I see. There was a reason for our absence. An ancient rival, the Jaradin, have stirred to violence once again. Dragonheart Outpost has already fallen.
Speak your mind.
I serve my queen. Your rival is not always your enemy. Cadet Sandrax, escort the adventurer to Commander Lethanac outside Dragonheart Outpost. Assist with the evacuation of the whelplings and wounded.
Yes, Majordomo!
Rathian and I will take to the skies and keep the Jaradin contained inside Scalecracker Keep.
Do hurry along, champion. After all, we wouldn't want the battle to be over before you even arrive.
Engage only when the whelplings and wounded are secure. The rest of the visitors must remain here until it is safe to leave the embassy.
Oh, I'm gonna miss all the fun.
There's plenty to study here before we move on, Toddy.
We each have a duty before us. By wing or by talon, see it done.
Do you need my help? Please enjoy your time here. I'm always here to help.
We'll launch expeditions to every corner of these isles as soon as it's safe to do so.
Oh, where's the fun in being safe?
Ready to serve! We'll move swiftly. Dragonheart Outpost isn't far. According to legend, the Jaradin are the dragon's most formidable
later,
rivals.
Or else I won't get this quest completed, and it's just hanging out there instead of pain in the butt.
They were ruthless and powerful.
But we don't wear plate armor.
Killing countless dragons in ancient times.
Which is a leatherworking thing.
When the dragons left, and the land went dormant, so too did the Jaradin slumber. But now, the land itself reawakens with glorious life. May we never tire of its beauty. We Draconids have stayed vigilant as we safeguarded the Oath Stones, symbols of the Dragonflight's power. The return of the Jarajim will test us to the limit. May we prove worthy of the challenge. Commander Levenak, Cadet Sendrax and ally reporting on the Majordomo's orders.
At ease. Report back. Protect your allies. Dismissed. For the Lifebinder, I am trusting you with the lives of my brethren. Dismissed.
All right, so we are on our way to questing on the Dragon Isles, finally. These are the Jardin. They're these giant, like, cavemen, dude. They're evil. And they're, apparently right now, they're holding hostage a bunch of our little whelplings. We have to go and save these whimpering whelplings. So I can't wait to do that. I'm just gonna jump right into that. One extra point. Deep rest doesn't mean anything. Found one, let's save this little guy. People will be thanking us for that.
I need to target something first.
Ah!
Shrine Guard Protect. Report back. Protect your allies. For the Lifebinder.
The wagon is ready to go.
Wait. I need you for another vital task, Cadet.
I will see it done, even if it costs me my life.
Easy, young one. We will need our most veteran warriors to combat the rise of our ancient enemies. Head to the Lifebinder Conservatory and rally the Draconid to the life pools.
Right away, Commander Lethanek.
So we got some level missioning, and we got like leveling missions, and we got some campaign missions. Obviously, I want to do the campaign ones right away, but these leveling ones aren't so bad. We just got to go down here and do all this part with these weather problems. There's a lot of weather problems down there. I'm gonna accept the quest, but I'm not gonna do it. And we're going to, even though it's an armor set and all that, we're gonna do the main mission. So that we can come back afterwards and enjoy some of the scenery and atmosphere of the actual game.
Deep in their fortress, the Zoradin forced the creatures of this land into their twisted servitude. Put an end to these horrors.
Champion, good news from the outpost, I hope. From the past, look to the future. We will draw their eyes above for you. That should give you some cover. We will meet you at a forward position when you've done some good work.
All right, so he's gonna slay basically everything here at least 5 or 6 times.
Require a target. I do not have a target. I must get closer.
come then. The Red Dragonflight wasn't ready for the surprise attack. The Jaradin seemed to be hoping for a tougher fight next time.
We can take that one at least.
What have you seen? The Jaradin consider the outpost a well-earned victory against their ancient foes. They're already talking about another raid, and another. It seems this is just the beginning.
Ah.
is just they respawn if you don't kill their feather. Then you drop a feather. Oh my god, that feather just made him come back. I'm so impressed with that. I didn't even think of it. I didn't see it last time.
I require a target.
Where's the feather? Gone? Yeah, there's a feather. I gotta destroy the feather.
I need to target something first.
Wow. This cool phoenix feather. Okay, so we need to get the last few things in here.
This meat grinder is a good leader, and she's riding high from that victory at the outpost. Her soldiers adore her. She's going to cause a lot of trouble if she's left alone. Good luck. Yeah, there's a feather. It's gonna come back to life. There it is. Oh, it did come back. There's nothing to feed it. Feather's one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Oh, there's a beast. We can take that one out.
Excellent work.
Thank you.
wish to discuss? The Jaradin scheme to claim the Obsidian Citadel, the Black Dragonflight's seat of power. Enough of this!
Patience, Rathian.
I will have the luxury of patience when they are scoured from my home!
Alright, we have to get out of here now. Those are shell-less snails. Oh, they're slugs.
Oh my god, a slug.
It's a beast? So you can tame this guy. And I have a hunter. I gotta get one of these slugs. Oh, wait. We're in for it now, guys. Special treat just for you. Magma slug versus little dragon dude. Whoa. It's level 25. That guy one day. All right, we're coming up to a nice kick-ass cave over here. The mouth of the cave, there's a lot of fire elementals in there. And I think we're gonna have to end the video shortly after this. This is our new gameplay, our new video game to do together, the thing that we cooperate best on. So of course, we'll see you in the next one. Don't do drugs, stay in school, and can't wait to kill Raz again. Make a comment, let me know what you think about the new guitar soloing that's been going on.
Protect the isle. The Jaradin have been pushed back.
You'll know how.
But the local Tuskar tribe still resist our attempts to re-establish communication. After we achieve victory, it may be worth offering them further assistance. I do not have a target.
See you later, guys. Had fun.